Bradenton's Riverwalk splash pad is closed once again today. The company that installed the splash pad will be at Riverwalk today to repair damage caused by cracks in the material. The city says it's working on a permanent solution to keep the splash pad operational. This is the second time in 2 months the pad has had to be closed to repair damage. The pad is expected, though, to reopen sometime tomorrow.